Hello everybody, hello world, hello Abuja, hello Nigeria, this is Alain Kadamo, this is live on Shindi, Montage Africa TV. Oh, how are you today? How are you guys doing? This is a new day, this is a new week, and I have a couple of news for you. I have a couple of interesting news for you people. And I don't want to waste much of you people's time because I don't even have time to check time. So let me just go into the business of today. How the number one news. Yesterday, something happened in Big Brother house. Info and Rio were evicted out of Big Brother house. Big Brother just say Info, Rio, out of Big Brother. And that, you know, the shocking news. Alex was just crying all over because Leo and Alex, they are into relationship. And Alex were like, oh, Leo, you can't go this time. Nima and Miracle, they were like, Alex, this is just Big Brother. This is a game. That is how that game is being played. You can't kill yourself because of Leo. You can't just kill yourself. Alex was just crying because I'm there in the house. I'm one of the ninjas that used to wear that black thing. So, till this morning, Alex was still crying. And the shocking news about the news is that Leo told the whole world yesterday that I'm into relationship. I told Alex before, cho, you guys should just keep quiet. I know what I'm doing. I'm in a relationship outside Big Brother. I told Alex before inside Big Brother that I'm in a relationship. So I don't know what you guys are talking about. Alex, just one word for you. Just calm down. It's a game. It's a game, but I wonder what you will need after you step out of Big Brother. Okay, let me note. Not dwell on that news. Let me just go to the second news. Ycee and caspa novest of South Africa. Everybody know caspa novest is a rapper in South Africa and the tiny entertainment number one singer Ycee. They were spotted in the studio yesterday, and it's smelling. It's as if Ycee and caspa novest they want to do a collaboration. It's not that it's smelling. I was there. Both of them want to collabo, and you guys already know caspa novest and Ycee on a song, on a single. Oh, it's going to be a bomb. Fans of caspa novest, fans of Ycee, you guys should be expecting a hit from Ycee and caspa novest. And I wish you guys good luck. Yeah, okay, on to the next news. Dbanj. Okay, all right. Dbanj show off his new Ikoyi mansion. Yeah, I wish you well, Dbanj. Dbanj, if you remember or if you recollect, lately Dbanj was staying at Lekki Phase 1. I even thought he's the owner of that house. I don't know the story about that, but I was there. We went for the house warm. Housewarming. Whatever. We wait for the house warm. You know, the band just moved into a new huge mansion at Ikoyi. Huh, no big play. Oh. People that have house in that Ikoyi, Olayinka Diamond of Montage Africa, you know, Hotel Dollar, Dangote, you know, all these sweet big people, we're the ones that can have house in that area. It's not you that you are just staying anywhere. So the band that's going on, the band, you know, moved into a huge mansion at Ikoyi, and the guy took his Instagram to say, oh, now this is life, I'm enjoying. He's even showing off the house, both inside the exterior, interior of the house. Congratulations to you, the band Coco Master. Yo, I wish you well. This is what we are expecting from Nigerian music people says. So you guys should be doing us proud. Okay, let me just move to the news. Another news is Davido. Everybody loves Davido. Flower. The boy has been releasing it since last year. In fact, for the past 2 years now, Davido is a hit maker. Let me just put it that way. And that guy now just like, okay, hello everybody, hello fans. Now I'm set to release my sophomore album. If you like, I'm pronouncing it the way I want. SOPHOMORE, sophomore debut album. Yeah, Davido is set to release an album. In fact, he even called me yesterday. He told me the album is ready because he took his Instagram page to say, yeah, my album is ready. Davido want to shoot out. Expect that album because that album is going to be a bomb. You know now, Davido is a hit maker. He has been dropping it back to back. So Davido fans, congratulations to these people, because I know you guys are going to enjoy it very well. So Davido, congratulations to you. Say Davido. Davido, Montaji say congratulations to you in advance of your debut sophomore album. Guys, this is the end of today's news, but before I go, you guys already know that I will drop a song, and the song for the week is Mr. Real, song title legbegbe. Legbegbe. Okay, iPhone 1 iPhone 2 iPhone 3. Okay, drop it as it is. Mr. Real, you guys know Mr. Real, Dbanj, and a slim case drop song, It Banger. So that same guy, Mr. Real, released a song, a video song titled Legbegbe by Mr. Real.
iPhone 1, iPhone 2, iPhone 3, iPhone 4, iPhone 5, iPhone 6, iPhone 7, my love, iPhone